Hey, look at this. How cool is this? Looks like I'm just about ready to go and jump in that F1 car. This is really nice. Very, very nice. This is sold. I'm going to show you everything else that's pretty much gone in the last 24 hours. Stay tuned. We'll go through everything. Welcome back to Cookie and Hayden's. I'm Car Boot Chris, and I'm a full-time reseller, predominantly using eBay. Although I do use some other platforms as well. And I've picked today's orders. Most of this stuff that I'm going to show you has sold in the last 24 hours. So I think I've got about 16, 17 items that are going out in the morning. The evening's not done yet. I'm hoping for some more sales. But in the last 24 hours, we've sold this lot. A real variety of stuff all over the show. There's no rhyme or reason to anything. So I'm going to turn you around, I'm going to strap you in, and I'll show you what has sold. So this is everything that I've just picked. As I said just now, this is roughly the last 24 hours. And I'll go through everything that's sold, how much it went for, and then I'll let you go so that I can get my packaging done. So we'll start off over here. This is actually not an eBay purchase, but this is a channel supporter, Mike and Francis. I hope you're doing okay, Francis. This is the Emmerdale Woolpack Teapot. And the guys saw this on a recent video, and we did a deal on this. Yeah, so thank you. I'll not mention the price involved because that was a deal between me, Mike and Francis. But yeah, thank you very much for the purchase. That's the last one, actually. If you watched that video with the three teapots, Coronation Street, EastEnders, Emmerdale, this is the last one. They all actually sold, and I actually thought it might take a bit to sell. So that's gone. I'm going to have to be careful with packaging that up. Now, I seem to have gone a bit crazy on these Vinylmations lately. Seem to have got a lot of sales in. I don't know if there's something happening with Disney at the minute, whether Vinylmations are coming up a bit more. I don't know, but I think the numbers of these things that I seem to have sold recently have definitely gone up. So, who knows? Maybe you know. But this one went. I'll tell you how much for. Let me just consult. Not a lot, because I've reduced the price a lot on these now. That only went for £4. It's actually from Haunted Mansion, which really should do better than that. But I've had it on for pure time, and it's gone for £4 plus postage of £3.60. What else have we got? Oh, let's do this one. This is actually a Duck Race prize that's going to Once Love Treasures. They won our duck race on a Monday night. If you ever watch our live show on a Monday night, we have a duck race.
We have Married to Reselling.
Easy NPR this.
You reckon 4 seconds and he's dropping back, and it's going to be Once Love Treasures. Well done, Once Love Treasures.
It's a lot of fun, and this week's winner was Once Love Treasures. So that's going to go out to them. I'll get that packaged up. Free postage, of course. It's a prize. Let's see what else we've got. Okay, here's a bit of a shout out for a channel viewer who has bought some more Vinylmations off me. This is Liam. Liam purchased this little bundle. It's on eBay, so I can say the price. Anyone can find it. This one has gone for £6. A lot of these I bought in big bundles of Vinylmation, so it's hard. I mean, the cost price is pretty low. Also, they purchased these two, which came to £8.50. So a total of sort of £14.50 for those three Vinylmations, plus a bit of postage. So thank you very much, Liam, for the purchase there. Really appreciate it. I will throw in a little bit of an extra, like I did say that I would. I don't know what I'll do, but I'll throw in a picture or something. What else have we got? Okay, GameCube controller has gone. What did this go for? I think this went on offer for £10. I actually thought these would go for more money. I thought GameCube was pretty sought after, but it's a third-party controller. It's Gamester, so maybe that's why it didn't go for much. But, yeah, very rare to see this stuff for me. It normally gets snaffled up by the gamers. So that's sold. That went for a tenner. This little bundle of trading cards, what were they again? Let me just dig them out on the iPad. Won't be a second. Skylanders trading cards. This bundle went for £20. I got these in a load of, what was it? Was it in a load of Skylanders stuff? Might have been, but the cost price is pretty low. But £20 for that little mixed bundle. Not too bad. I've sold this Capcom Dragon's Dogma game guide. Not in the greatest of conditions, as you can see here, but all described. Let me see what this sold for. It went for $13.99, which surprises me even, and I'm selling it. $13.99 that. I can't remember what I paid for it. Probably £1 or £2. Some tarot cards, always good sellers normally, tarot cards. This particular pack probably cost me about £1 or £2, and I'm just checking the iPad. It sold for $14.99. It's going GSP actually, it's going international. So they probably paid a hefty whack on top of that for shipping. What else we got? Let's do a bit of clothing. Now then, this is what I had on earlier. This is nice, isn't it? It's a Puma vintage or retro motorsport jacket. Puma motorsport. Puma on the arm there. You know what? The detail on this is great. Now, have a look at the zip. I just love the zip on it. Just take a look at this. It's an accelerator pedal. Either that or a brake, but I think it's accelerator. But how neat is that? That cost me somewhere between £5 and £10 in a bundle of clothing. And this is sold for £80. So that's a real nice sale. £80 sale. And it's going GSP. They've paid a ton on top of that. I think it's going to the Czech Republic. CZ on GSP, so I think CZ is probably Czech Republic, but yeah, so that was a real nice sale. Some more clothing to show you. Now this t-shirt I picked up, it might have been part of a fleet bundle, Syracuse Champions t-shirt. Now I did, you know what, I got a message on eBay from someone a while back telling me that Syracuse didn't actually win in this year. So they weren't actually champions. But it's likely this t-shirt was made, you know, prior to the final, so that it could be circulated if they did win the game or the championships. So this could be somewhat rare. And I think it sold for £13 on an offer. It did, I remember now, £13. So it didn't go for huge money, but the cost price is very low. Less than £1, I think, on that. Interesting story behind it, if indeed that's true. But I've got no reason to believe that it's not true. That person messaged me to let me know that information. Now, here's a low-value sale. This time, this is an Axe Ripper t-shirt. This went on an offer for £3. Set My Remains Ablaze. Lovely. Only £3 this went for. I don't know what I purchased this for now, but it's one of them that's been on eBay for quite a while, and slowly the price has sort of been reduced and reduced and reduced until it's finally gone. So £3 on that one. What else have we got? Here we go. We've got a Playmobil pirate ship. Now, I'm hoping this thing breaks apart so that I can actually package this relatively easily. What did it sell for? Just give me a sec, I will check. It went for £20 on an offer. I actually had it up for £26.99. It's one of the few Playmobil sets I have left because I've sold loads of them. Comes with a few little figures and a treasure chest and stuff. So £20. Hopefully that breaks down. That'll make life a lot easier. So that's all right. This vintage telephone that I sold, what did it go for? I think it was £45. £45. It's a BT mint green floral Empress vintage 70s telephone. An interesting specimen. And I think I recall paying around £5 for this. And it's gone for £45. If you can find these vintage and retro phones and it's the price is right, then it is definitely worth picking them up. So it's taken a little while. It's probably taken 4 or 5 months to sell it for that price, but it's gone now, so that's the main thing. This jigsaw has gone international. I only picked this up the other day. Do you remember? I'm pretty sure I picked up that recently. It escapes me. It's gone international. Let me check the price on it for you. Na, 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 na. Someone collects these jigsaws. They asked me if I had any other different ones. It's gone GSP. It sold for £13. So, yeah. I think it was a cost price of £1 on that. I think that was at the jumble sale, actually, that one. Jumble sale. If you've seen the jumble sale video. This one is another sealed jigsaw. It went for £21, which is quite a decent price. Let's have a look at this one. No, that's just gone UK. £21 on an offer. So another jigsaw out of the way. And I tend to just pick up the sealed ones these days, not the ones where we need to count the open ones. Remember this really, really nice Flintstones glass that we picked up in the States recently? I don't know if you've been watching the States videos, but the Florida videos. Go have a look if you want. This Flintstones McDonald's glass. I think it was a couple of dollars. And this is my last one. It's gone. It sold for £26. So it's really nice. That's a really nice collector's item, isn't it? If you're into Flintstones, McDonald's stuff, cartoon, Hanna-Barbera and all that stuff. Yeah, that's nice. And what else have we got? Now here, somebody, when we were talking about Vinylmations, somebody bought two big bungles of Vinylmations. This bag has got 13 different figures in. I think it's 13, or is it 18? 13 figures in this one. All different ones. And I basically put a bungle together because I was clearing through some of these. So this bungle went for £18. There's a few in there. Let's get another one out. There's one boxed one. What else is in this one? They were fairly generic ones. There wasn't like, you know, any amazing ones. But £18 for 13 Vinylmations is a great price, especially if you collect them. And they also bought this bag as well, so I'm going to combine the shipping and send them some money back. This one had 11 Vinylmations in, and also we did a deal at the same price, £18. So just all kinds of random figures in here. No reason to it, I just bundled them together. So 11 different figures. So they've got a real nice collection there to add to whatever they already have for £36 plus postage. Now then, I think that is pretty much everything covered. Now there's just this. I'm not sure what to do with this yet. This hasn't sold. I still haven't dealt with it. I don't know if you remember I showed you on a recent live show. It's a wooden sign, Sky Sports NFL. And it's really nice. I'm just not sure what to sort of do with it just yet. Whether to list it on eBay or to, I don't know, maybe Etsy or something like that. But by all means, give us a shout if you might be interested in this. Send me a message on Instagram or Facebook. Details just below on the screen right now. If you might be interested in that, we'll come to a deal and I'll send it you. Yeah, I'm just not sure whether I should list it on eBay yet. I've been sat on it. I'm going to leave it there for a bit longer. But if you fancy that, give me a shout. That'll save me a headache. But it's a really nice item. And that is everything.
After I finished filming and before I did my postage, I sold three more items. This rugby jersey, which went for £20 on an offer. The Winnie the Pooh went for £9 on an offer. And the ice hockey jersey actually went full price. So that was a bonus.
Thanks very much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe if you enjoyed this video. And I'm assuming you made it all the way to the end. It can't be that bad. So if you want more, subscribe. See you on a live show. And now I'm going to go and package this lot. There's nothing majorly difficult there, so that's good. We'll see you soon. Take care. Bye. Thanks very much for watching. Really appreciate it. If you want to catch up on another one of my videos, you can try one like this or one like this. They're both good ones. Give it a go. Or you can subscribe by pressing this button here. There you go. See you later.